If the energy released in the fission of one nucleus is 200 MeV, then the number of nuclei required per second in a power plant of 16 kilowatt will be. Now power P equal to Ne divided by T. Therefore, P equal to N by T into 200 into 1.6 into 10 power minus 13. The power is given 16 into 10 cube equal to N by T into 200 into 1.6 into 10 power minus 13. Therefore, N by T equal to 5 into 10 power 14. So that fourth one is the correct option.